we're about to see Joseph, who is a runaway, and looking for the love of his life.
All right, now I'll follow you. Is this stage right?
Yes, stage.
We'll go stage right, and Ross as Joseph in this scene, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm looking for a slave on the next stage. Come on, please.
You got to get out of here, boy. You got to get out of here.
Get out of my way, boy.
Mr. Dupuy.
Identify yourself.
It's Franklin Armstrong, Mr. Dupuy. I'm just looking for a runaway.
We have nobody extra, male or female.
Now, old Jacques here had to give him a punishment, that slave Joseph. When he came straight, he run.
He's not here, Monsieur Armstrong.
Well, thanks, anyway. You know, we wouldn't take too kindly anybody here to run away.
Neither would I. Bon nuit, messieurs.
Let's go, Jacques.
Yes, sir.
Bravo. Thank you very much. If I could get the cast to all join me back here center stage, because Tommy, this is the kind of performance that I think will change your life. It's in Congo Square next weekend. In a word, I'll ask everybody, how do you want people to leave? What is changed from this?
I think what I want people to have is compassion, and to leave with the understanding that Louisiana is not just a mixing of a culture, it's a mixing of a bloodline.
I love that. Queen Essente, in a word.
Transformed.
Ross as Joseph.
Moved.
I was moved by your performance, literally and physically.